Oh shit, they're getting on the train. Back the fuck up, pussy. Back the fuck up. Like, I was just trying to get on the train, huh? Bro, this might be the stupidest idea these motherfuckers ever had. That dumbass animation. Fuck your train, man. I know the way the angle is, I can't shoot. I suck with this thing, dude. Oh shit. Probably should have killed those guys. Ugh. Yeah, but what's 20,000 pesos in America though? Isn't it like a third of it? Still, that's a lot of fucking money though. We did it, right?
I think that's all of it. We do not have far to go. The base camp is just at the top of the hill.
That was madness.
You did well, compadre. Very well. Whatever I can promise you in return, you have earned it.
I don't think the Santa expected us to come back from this.
Did you want to kill him, or should I?
No. Until I find Escuela, he's more used to me alive.
Nah, we staying on this bitch, though. We never know.
Here we are. Thank God. We are lucky to be alive. Go to the camp. The base commander will want to speak to you.
Señor Marston, thank you for your efforts. The escort was a success.
At least some of your men survived.
I didn't think to survive myself. My whole life I have dreamed of a glorious death. Vamos! Rapido antes que nos ataquen otra vez. These socialist pigs cannot be allowed to win.
Surviving a new person, I like that. Got some food coming, shit. I love the way this horse looks. Come here, buddy. Hell no, this horse is like rare, bro. It's gotta be rare. Come here, motherfucker. Come here, motherfucker. I can't see myself.
I'm in trouble here.
Where I can't literally see. The problem is, how do you make it yours? I don't know. I just like the way this horse looks. I want this horse to be mine, man. Bro, this horse is solo by itself in the middle of no Maryland's land, dude. I just don't know how you make it yours. I created goods from the docks. Oh, okay. I know I have all this gold I gotta sell too. Dude, I hate when your camera gets reversed like that. Thank you, thank you. I know, that's what I wish, dude. Like, that's what I read Dead 2. Like, they improved this shit so much, dude. Like, I loved it. Hey, look at that, it's full stamina, and it's... You can't make it yours.
That's what I've been after.
And I can't wait to play Red Dead 2. I can't wait to get this done, the epilogue done, and then play Red Dead 2, bro. Cause I think initially when I played it, dude, I just didn't give a fuck about nothing, dude. Like the side stuff or nothing. I just... I guess the stamina bar is not full.
Are you the foreman, mister?
I got a package for you from a Mr. Tollitz.
Oh, thank you so much, my friend. What was the delay?
Trouble over in Nasalita.
Army or rebels? Politics, my friend, is for fools. Which is why we see so much of it down here. Land of morons. Gets in the way of real work.
If you say so.
Here's the money for Mr. Tollitz. I'll get this to the workers right away.
That's quite a sum. Must be valuable stuff.
You have no idea, Gringo. No idea. If you would have known, you would have kept it all yourself.
What is it? Oh my god! Oh, perfect, dude, because I want to play some poker. See, like, why does it... What was the full stamina before? I don't know. Nope, no problem. Go.
Let's go!
Dude, this horse doesn't make any sense. It would go full stamina and then back out. I know, I do need to finish Ghost of Tsushima though, bro. So much. I gotta finish that shit.
Come on.
I keep forgetting to finish it, dude. Right now I just gotta collect everything in that game and just do it.
I was just in the right place at the right time.
And I kind of want to see what happens when I get my fame all the way up and what does that unlock. I want to see if I get like a more discount, because I know my honor gives me the biggest discount of everything. Why is he not putting the gun away? It's L1. I'm tripping. Not it. Zoom in, boys. What is it?
Whoa! That's the flower.
I like going through my games again and like playing it and then like 100%ing them. Not 100%ing them, but like just like doing everything again. Cause I feel bad when I don't. Cause like The Last of Us and stuff, like I didn't do that. I can never tell those are lawmen, dude. I've never saved one of the people from doing that.
Come on. it is.
Yes.
Mr. Tollets, I've got your money.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. I damn well knew you were the kind of chap to be trusted. A fine fellow, sir. Fine fellow indeed. Unlikely to run off and report me to the authorities, what?
Report what, Tollets?
Well, the Dagos here don't appreciate the terrible needs we answer. Building a country's hard, sir, it's hard. Our opium's nasty business, but it's necessary. Necessary.
Opium?
Well, you mean you didn't even sneak a taste of that package? Are you mad, sir? That's fine stuff. Straight from Ongo Bongo Land, somewhere.
You use me.
Are you a moralist or just a fool?
Both, I guess.
We provide a much-needed service for the railroad workers. We help ease the pain and loneliness, them being so far away from home and all that. But there's nothing wrong with this stuff. Smoked it myself for years.
Here, I don't want nothing to do with it.
Well, thank you. Here's hoping we can do business again in the future. Beats dealing with the bloody savages.
Bruh.
Is there something else I can do for you?
I can't even keep the money, bro.
Making the place look untidy. If I'm not mistaken, our business... Really despicable.
Bruh. What the fuck is people fighting for over here? Right, let's do this first, real quick. That's fine.
Juntos vamos a buscar la libertad para México. Es hora que el pueblo.
Stay close to the perro and his entrenador. Any problems? Call me. Stay close to the dog, amigo, as you were instructed.
I know, he didn't even give me any of the money either, bro.
Got you now, you bastard!
Poor guy.
Show me where he is.
Stop right now. God damn, boy. Take that shot, though. Maybe he was just looking in the window, man. He's looking for somebody to buy a house.
No quieras hacerme tu enemigo.
Christ, lady!
Ooh, under an A.
Thank you.
5 fame, dude. Thanks. Alright, hopefully get a full table after this bounty, dude. Cause I'm trying to fucking play some poker. Damn, if that would respond in time, that'd be great, buddy. Are they shooting? I'll put you here, buddy. Is that him right there? I think so.
¿Dónde estás, cabrón? Te oigo, eh? No burlas. Has hecho tu fucking job,
cabrón. Drip too hard or something. Fuck you going, pussy. Fuck you going. Yeah, you better stay there. I'm too hot. I'm stuck too hard. I'm looking around. Drop off this wave and shows.
What have you got for me?
Fuck, bitch. Oh shit, no! And then his bestie's here right now, ain't he?
Are you a judicial now, gringo?
Christ, I've been fucking this up.
Now you're coming with me.
I got you. Alright, food's here, chat. Once we get this done, we're out of here. I hate the camera in this game. Bro, it's so bad. It's so bad, dude. Let's go. Come on, baby. He is slowing down a lot. Oh my lord. I probably should do that. Oh shit! Jesus Christ. God damn, bro. I know this horse slows down so much, dude. They fucked up, they spawned there. Fell down. Come on. Oh, right down the hole. Right down the motherfucking hole, man. Yeah, that should be it. Go by this one. Make it in the safe zone.
Gringo, the next time we meet, there will be gunfire.
You could not give me more than $400, my man. I'm sorry. What the fuck is going on?
Glad for your help. I hate doing this trabajo.
Where our poker got cut. I'm gonna take a little nappy nap here in the game. I'm gonna get my food. World erupts. Alright, chat. I'm gonna get my food real quick. I'm still gonna play, but. Just gonna get. Oh, my lordy. Yes, overwrite that bitch. Alright, chat. Be right back. Carajo, esto se termina.